This is how you make Andre Tate in GTA 5. For the hairstyles, you want to select the close shave, trimmed beard for the beard. Other facial features don't matter, but you don't want to have any face paint or tattoos. Now for the outfit, you go down to fitted suit jackets and buy the white sports coat. Then the charcoal t-shirt and t-shirts, white slim fit sport pants, black leather loafers, and the high-end brown bull glasses. Now to finish off the look, don't forget your machete.